Hi, I'm Franny, the world's most social robot concierge.
Franny is a social robot who works at the Frankfurt Airport, and her job is to help passengers who have questions about their flights, their gates, finding their way around the airport, and other questions that they might have.
We are one of the biggest hubs in Europe. We have 64.5 million passengers in 2017. And if you imagine that nearly 60% of the passengers are transfer passengers, it's really important to address our passengers in their language, as far as we can, of course.
I'm always at the main train station of Frankfurt, and I see how people have some simple questions, and I also notice how our train station are getting more international. People are asking not only in German and in English, but also maybe Russian or Arabic or Chinese language.
I would like to know if the flight from Brazil is on time.
Please tell me your flight number.
JJ8071.
Great. Your LATAM Airlines flight JJ8071 is on time.
Is there a McDonald's around here?
Turn around and take the escalator upstairs. On the right-hand side you will find McDonald's.
Can I take a photo with you?
Please go ahead. I love photos.
No, I think booking at the busiest airport like this, like it's easier for us to get around and to know the places.
Yes, it was a very fun experience.
She understood my accent, so I think she's amazing.
For Furhat, this is a very important milestone, right? Our business model is to build a platform that can be deployed in so many environments, and then seeing that business model, that idea is possible, and we're collaborating with a company like Deutsche Bahn where they can actually take it to a real-life environment, really challenging environment for robots, was great news for us. We need these proof points, we need these pilots, we need to show the world that the technology is ready to service people in real environments.
Social robots are now very much at the stage that smartphones were at maybe in 2006 and 2007 when the iPhone came out. The seeds of that are being planted today with this project at Fraport. In collaboration with DB, they built an app on top of our platform that we didn't build ourselves, and they've turned it into a commercializable product.